On my way back from Norfolk Show, I popped into Thorndon, which is the development we're doing of 22 properties, 18 converted houses and 4 flats. It was a former Borstal. It's a few miles from Dis on the Norfolk-Suffolk border. Project will be finished by December.